And sa rig natin or yung sa setup natin, you also have the freedom to not just cook fish or meat. You can actually do your desserts. Gagawa tayo ng napakasimpleng roasted pineapple with whipped cream gamit yung ating dome setup. Napakasimple lang nito. Babalatan, syempre. Make sure lang po na pagbabalatan nyo to, itatabi ninyo or ire-retain ninyo yung pinaka-crown. Yan yung parang magsisilbi nating pinaka-hook na rin or yung parang makakapitan ng ating strings. Aside from pineapple, you can also do apples. Yung manibang papaya, pwede nyo rin gawin. Basically, you wanna do this to concentrate yung sweetness na meron yung pinya ninyo. So yung tamis na meron siya naturally, nako-concentrate because of the fire na nilalagay natin. So yung tamis niya, at the end, hindi mo na kailangan lagyan pa ng additional syrup. And of course, yung pinakamaganda dito is the smoky aroma that it will bring. Tatanggalin lang natin yung mata. Yan. So I'm pretty satisfied with my pineapple. Tatalian ko lang siya, and then sasabit na natin doon sa ating dome. So I mentioned kanina yung different layers or different heights will give you different temperatures. Kagaya ng nasa taas natin, at this point yung ating in a way ini-slow roast na turkey, yung medyo mas malapit sa apoy yung ating pinya, and of course, yung ating root crop, pwede rin kayong gumamit ng patatas. But this time, dahil ito yung isa sa mga products ng farm, let's make use of that instead. So didirect lang natin na i-roast doon sa uling yung ating mga kasaba. So para tulungan lang din natin na mas maluto ng maayos yung ating roasted kasaba, tatakpan lang din natin siya ng uling. So yan, nakikita natin yung iba nating pinya. Okay pa, ito medyo mas malapit sa apoy. What we can do, ayan, mas mabilis siyang nagkakaramelay sa ilalim. You can actually adjust yung iyong height. Another thing is yun, kahit naliligo na siya sa usok, balot na balot siya sa usok, maamoy mo pa rin yung pinya. And yun nga, mas mararamdaman mo, mas maamoy mo na parang mas tumatamis yung aroma niya.
After a few more minutes of grilling, ready na for plating ang napakasimpleng dessert natin.
Ayan, ready na ang ating roasted pineapple with whipped cream. Perfect. Just put everything together, yung smokiness, yung sweetness. Ahagurin niya ng creaminess ng ating whipped cream. Perfect.